Presentations in Canva are really easy to use and there are loads of templates for you to choose from. So you may find yourself using Canva rather than PowerPoint to create a presentation. However, there might be times when you want to share your presentation with somebody who is using PowerPoint. You might want to work collaboratively with them. For whatever reason, you may need to convert your online Canva presentation into a PowerPoint one. So this is a presentation that I created just using a template in Canva, and it's all about keyboard shortcuts in presentations. If I wanted to download this to PowerPoint, all I do is go to these three dots, the more icon in the top right hand corner, and in the share section I just choose Microsoft PowerPoint. Now at this point you need to know any videos, audios and animations, if they're exported to a PowerPoint file type, they might not work, so you might have to redo them in PowerPoint. What you need to do here is decide which pages you want to download. You can download all of them, so you need to put a tick in all the boxes, or I can decide just to download certain ones. It's entirely up to you what you need to do. Once you've made your decision, click on Done, and then you click on the purple Download button, and your presentation will start to download. You can see it here in the bottom right-hand corner. Now, it tells you here your download should have automatically started. If not, download here, and you can go to your home page or continue editing. And here, it wants me to save my presentation onto my device. So I'm just going to click Save here. I'm happy with that name. It's going to go into my Downloads folder. Now, if I have a look at my Downloads folder, if I double click, just enlarge this slightly, if I double click here, this should be my presentation. So PowerPoint's opening. And yeah, this is my presentation that I created in Canva. I'm just going to click Enable Editing. And there we go. It's opened up in PowerPoint. So it's that easy to do.